Thank you. Where to next?
Hmm. What was that?
Let's hope the locals are friendly.
Hells. Something just woke up down here.
Be wary. This place is trapped.
Tell me, who do you dream of at night?
might still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked. What path lies before me? Someone else got out. Other survivors.
Never wanted the easy path. With haste. That'll fit in my pack.
This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. The casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
On everything.
Wonder who's inside.
Better not be cursed.
I feel better.
Swift as my feet can carry me. If not over, then through. At the ready.
Devilkin, am I in the hells?
I'll take that. Waste a step. Brains.
Images appear in your mind, a brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness. 1,000 years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more flash behind your eyes.
A brain in a jar. Best be on my way.
Release us. Yes, you've come to save us from this place. From this place, you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please, before they return! They return.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you.
Remove us.
From this body.
From this case. Free us. Please.
You notice edema, a swelling of the brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull. The brain lifts from the skull, But you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient should it prove a threat. Pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm, we are needed.
The brain tenses, as though querying an unseen advisor.
Do you not hear it? We will not survive here. We are needed to navigate. We are needed to leave this realm. Us. We are us.
To the helm we go!
We are going to the helm.
Let's get going. Odd. Let's see what this does.
Brains.
Are watching me. Doesn't do anything. These boots have seen everything. Go. Doesn't do anything.
kill, or your spine is mine. Let these intruders open! The furnace is ours! Take this ship, or Zarya will have your head! Throw their corpses in the Styx! Kill them, or your spine is mine!
This is your end.
Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh, my head. What is this? Blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Imps block the path forward. You will assist me in destroying them. We must reach the helm before we transform. We carry mind flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geich. Mind flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. Who am I? Your only chance of survival. It is where we might gain control of the Ga'ath, the ship. Once in command, we will deal with our Geich captors. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. As for that thing, it will remain tame as long as it believes we are thralls. It may be of use in the fight to come.